Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. If you don't know me, my name is Duhamel Bentley, and in today's video, girl, we are talking about getting sky high. And if you don't know what I'm talking about precisely, it's a sky high mascara by Oh Girl Maybelline. If you haven't seen the videos we've done in Maybelline, girl, subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, and don't forget to hit the little notification bell so you don't miss any of the craziness, because girl, you know, binge watching in this channel, it's a thing. All right, so of course my eyes are looking very sultry, sexy, momentum, but I wanted to pair it up with this beautiful Sky High mascara. This is one of the latest launches by Maybelline, and guys, I'm honestly really, really pleasantly surprised. I really think this is something different. Packaging is really, really cute. It has this nice little pink, and then it kind of drops into like a metallic rosy pink. Love that. You already know I'm obsessed with the pink, honey. This is from the line Lash Sensational. Definitely the latest launch with them. And you guys, I'm surprised. They come in two shades, which is really funny because one is very black and the other one's called Black is Black, which I don't know. Like, is, I'm assuming Black is Black is blacker than very black. But girl, what are you doing? Why are you, can't you do like a brown and call it like a brown, and then maybe like a black and call it like super dark espresso moment or something? I don't know. Leave it in the comment down below if you've tried this mascara and you've seen a difference between the shades, because I tried seeking a difference and I really didn't find much. Now girl, before we get into the tea of this mascara, we're talking about price points first, honey. This is $11.49. You can definitely get this at Target, you can get it at the Maybelline website. There's so many different places, and something that I really love about drugstore is that you have options of getting a nice little coupon, a nice little discount. So retail price is the $11.49. However, there could be a little discount here and there. Just shop around, that's my best piece of advice. But guys, let's talk about this. Now, even though I really, really love the color of the packaging, this is very cheap plastic packaging. Just not the vibe for me. I prefer something a little bit more heavy. Even though if it's plastic, it just feels like it's empty. It's very light, which is not a bad thing, but it's not the most fabulous thing, because it just feels, it feels a little cheaper-rooney. Something really cool to note about this mascara in particular is that it is waterproof. It has extensions in it, so it's gonna make your lashes really extend really, really beautiful. It has bamboo extract, which is very nourishing to the eyelashes, as well as fortifying, which is fabulous. As well as, you know, within the longevity of the time that you wear, it will not droop, it will not flake. It's just really comfortable to wear. It's honestly really lightweight. I've done 3 coats already and I don't see anything flaking, nothing's coming off. Like, it's just really a comfortable mascara to wear. Even though I'm not the biggest fan of how the packaging feels within the actual plastic of it, because I really love the design, but just, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just feels like a little Barbie shoe. Did you ever chew the heel of a Barbie shoe? I said chew instead of chew. Who knows if it's chew, chew, pew, pew, pew. But I used to chomp down my sister's Barbie heels, and I feel like this feels just like it. It almost feels a little like weird. I don't know, not the vibe for me. Let's open her up, girl. So smelling it, doesn't smell like anything. This is sensitive approved. Mascara is ophthalmology tested, which is great because it's just great for sensitive eyes. I mean, at this point in time, girl, it's 2021, and if a mascara is not ophthalmology tested, what are you doing? Like, hello, let's call, you know, the makeup police, you know? But there's no fragrance. It's great for sensitive eyes. The wand is really interesting because it's kind of like this rubbery, really wiggly kind of vibe. This is the shade here that we have. I would have wished that the wand would have been a little bit more stiffer. I feel like if it was a little stiffer, you would have been able to really push a little bit more. I just overall feel the construction of this product is very, very inexpensive. I feel like it feels and it looks very dollar store vibe. It is very affordable and has a great formula, but packaging wise, just not the vibe for me. This is a little too flimsy and this is just like, it feels cheap. It just feels light and not in a good way. So with that said, not the fan of the packaging. However, formula works really, really great, you guys. For $11.49, really great option. Again, three coats and it built really, really well. It doesn't look chunky. It's not flaking, like it extended really, really nicely the eyelashes. And I feel like this is a great mascara. I personally would use this one more for the bottom lashes just because of, you know, the sustainability that I have with this wand. And I really like the formula and how it elongates the lashes. However, is there better out there? For sure. But for $11.49, this is a vibe. This is a vibe. However, because of packaging, I would have been happier with $7.99 because this just really feels dollar store vibe. However, formula iconic, so I'm gonna give it to her just because of formula. I have been wearing this for days upon days and I wanted to make sure that whenever I brought this over to you guys, it just wasn't like, oh, look at, no, you know.
Sure, look at the goods.
But I wanted to kind of bring you guys the truth. I feel like formula is really good, you know, and packaging's okay, but I don't want to just sit here, you guys, and just say, hey, blah, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to be able to provide to you guys, if you're investing $11.49 into this mascara, I want to be able to provide to you guys something that's going to be sustainable. The Sky High Mascara is 0.24 fluid ounces, which I want to say it's pretty standard to the mascara game, but I will say definitely to really get the elongation, you will have to go through 3 to 2 to 5 coats, who knows on where we're at. But I mean, overall, I really did enjoy this product, you guys. Thank you so much for all of your support. I appreciate all of your interactions. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, girl, make sure to hit the subscribe, the notification button, so you don't miss any of the craziness. The like button, for sure, honey, because we wanna know if you're liking this or not, you know? And binge watch, you know it's a thing. I will catch you on the next one. Bye!